Greek style baked potatoes with some fresh oregano, pepper, Himalayan salt, and a freshly squeezed lemon. As you can see, I used all the zest and zested it on the large side instead of the small. Doesn't work very well on that side. And took a little bit of butter, cooked about 12 cloves of frozen pre-peeled garlic, and I'm just going to coat it here. And I just baked it at 425 for about a half hour in my oven. So it goes really well as a snack late at night, nice and healthy with the herbs and lemon. And also, it goes great with shake and bake chicken or fish or even a steak or pork chop. To your heart's desire, whatever you feel. To your health, you guys. Peace out.